For some time now, ShellPoint has used Channel 14 to provide important information to those with low vision or hearing impairments. This channel utilizes slides about the daily schedule and menus, which are read out loud. However, effective Monday, February 22nd, Channel 14 will be temporarily discontinued until further notice. As we continue to explore ways to meet the communications needs of these two very important groups, Lynn Schneider, Director of Marketing and Communications, will host an open meeting to discuss communications that serve the needs of these groups. All are welcome to attend and provide feedback during the gathering on Tuesday, February 27th at 9 a.m. in the Social Center. In the meantime, all daily menus can be found on the ShellPoint resident website, along with anniversaries, memorial notices, and other daily information from Channel 14. Additionally, as part of the daily program here on Channel 11, we will add a report of the daily dining menu specials. As always, you will find a list of birthdays, anniversaries, and memorial notices at the end of each show on ShellPoint TV. We look forward to hearing your feedback at next month's meeting, and if you are unable to attend the meeting but would like to express your opinion on ways to communicate for residents with low vision or hearing impairment, you may also jot down your thoughts and send them over to us through internal campus mail or via email. Please address your comments to myself, Emily Rose, at the marketing office, or you can send me an email at emilyrose@shellpoint.org. We look forward to providing new and improved methods of all communications for all of our residents.
As always, you can find a complete list of today's activities, the menus, birthdays, anniversaries, and more on Channel 14.
That's all for ShellPoint today. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you on Monday.
Have a great weekend, everybody.